Animal lovers and equestrians.
The horse abandoned at a Geauga County Walmart parking lot is now up for adoption. It's been several months since the Geauga County Humane Society rescued Wally from the Middlefield Walmart. Wally's been nursed back to health after 3 months of rehab. We're told Wally is a nice horse with a nice disposition. So if you'd like to open your home and heart to him, contact the Geauga Humane Society's Rescue Village. You can visit their website or you can call 440-338-4819.